pump stopped working. For how long, I don't know. But in the tiled, concreted pond that was prepared for almost 40 kois and one black shark many, many years ago, there was no sound. The pump ceased to work. We gave away some and quite a number died. There were now 20 kois in the pond, but the pump ceased to work. Tuesday morning, 2 weeks ago, I was awakened by a telephone call. My grandson-in-law was calling. He said, "Dad, the pump stopped working, and there are about 20 kois, the very, very big ones floating on the surface." Shock, amazement, speechlessness. Why? I thought about the proprietor in Arima whose pet shop was burnt and all his caged animals perished. My mind ceased to think about the whys. The pump stopped working. No oxygen for the fish. They perished. You know something? The heart. That little organ almost at the center of the chest is a pump. It pumps blood to all parts of the body. It works just the way God planned for it to work. Here is some information I copied. It is very interesting. The pumping of the heart is controlled by special fibers that conduct electrical signals to the various chambers. The right side of the heart pumps the blood to the lungs, where it receives oxygen. Blood enters the left side of the heart from the lungs, and the heart pumps the oxygen-rich blood around the body. When that pump, the heart, ceases to work, for some reason or other, cardiac arrest, old age, a diseased organ, whatever, when that pump ceases to work, that's it. Planned for a burial or cremation. The Bible talks about the heart. It refers to the soul of man. That spiritual heart of the human has to be right with God. When there is a problem, we need to go to the one who will fix it. The Lord Jesus Christ is the fixer of the spiritual heart. Keep in line with Him. Let Him continue to work in your life for that which speaks to us of eternity. And eternity is a long time. The heart could be deceitful, but in Christ, the heart can be right with God and seek after righteousness. While you may keep pump working. Bless you. Lloyd Hart, love you. Oh, Father God above, so grateful that you love a heart like mine.